Hello. It's me.
We're back at it.
Alright, we're back.
Versus Gaz.
So Gaz going Fox. Oh, he actually went blue.
A little unusual. I usually see him just pick Mark. Scrubby Mark.
Alright.
Yeah, Furry versus Furry. It's going to be a fun match.
So I know it's usually favored. It's usually favored in Gaz's direction as when they usually play, because he plays Marth. He's got a little bit more experience, but I'm not sure if when it's Spacey's like this. I know Gaz has been going Fox every now and then. Seems to be working out pretty well.
Yeah.
That would have been good.
For the most part, fairly even. Yeah, but most of the matches tonight have been even.
He's trying to break that shield.
Up tilt didn't quite kill.
There.
He's going for it again, but
yeah, he's
shine.
He's going off right now. Oh, and he's taunting.
Oh my.
We got hit
with
nine
disrespect.
For that.
Clip that.
Alright, it is best of three still. Get some boxing.
It's going really back and forth for the most part. Shine, shield, air attack.
Good back air.
Back air took it.
So Sped's punish game is pretty good, especially on Spacey's fastballers.
I didn't notice that the last time we played.
Mm-hmm. So I think held down. That sucks. But he can definitely make it back. Just takes one killer combo. Oh.
Waiting for that wombo combo. One man wombo combo.
Unfortunately, I would like to see Sped shoot more lasers.
Sped. He got the life game. Oh.
Yeah, James got a read on his out-of-shield patterns right now. Oh, okay. That's a stop. Oh! He let him back. They're gentlemen. Whoa! Techmaster. Yeah, you can't kill this bird. I knew he was going to side B. Knew it.
Oh.
And...
Oh, he wants to get back on stage. Back there. Oh, and then of course now it takes it. Alright, he's got to play very carefully, because one attack can take it right now. And there it is, up smash.
Up smash out of shields, pretty good. So they can ban because it's the best of three. I think he's going to take him to D or Fountain. Yoshi's, okay. Yeah, Falco's going to be really good here. I know Sped likes the stage. Throwing out some wacky forward airs.
Taking that stage control right now. Oh, turn around just like that.
Put it down
to
the
shy guy.
Yeah.
You gotta ruin everything.
Side B.
Dead. Oh, an up smash. Oh, it does go after all.
Yeah, he missed a DI on it, so you can just up smash. Like, you can charge it, it's free. See, once again, if he DIs that won't happen. But it's pretty fast.
He has which one exactly?
When Fox up throws, and if you don't DI it, you just go straight up, and they have a whole textbook of punishes you can do. Yep, just looking for a back air to be a safe kill. Okay.
A lot of time that out there. I'm going to find the sun. There it is.
That's the stock. A little bit too high a percent.
Good DI.
Good recovery. Like to see more ledge dashes, because Falcos can be really good. So rather than down airing from the ledge every time. Whoa! Okay. That's pretty cool. Whoa. I don't know about that. Oh my! That would have been sick.
Yeah. Definitely doing a job punishing them, keeping them. They need to keep his distance. He's got it. What I mean is, Fox is definitely baiting him out, trying to get spending them to him.
Yeah, he's definitely winning more of the neutral exchanges, and he's getting a lot more off them. So to stay in the game, you at least have to have one of those in your favor.
Absolutely.
Right now, it seems like he's getting both. Okay, that was good. That was really good. Missed Randall. It's back in it. Ooh. Yeah, usually never double jump there. You can get shined really easy. Let's see. So right there, he just did a different ledge option. It worked out. He didn't get punished. That's good.
Trying to go for the chain grab. Didn't play better.
What do we got? Okay. Oh man, this is spooky. Yeah, he's getting himself stuck in shields. It's not ideal. It's pretty close.
It's too old. Jazz.
Jazz with pie.